Good morning, Wildcats. Hello, my name is Kim Ariel.
My name is Schneider.
Welcome to the Woodland Park Manor School, located in Hammond, Louisiana, at WP26, the Wildcat News.
Today is Friday, February 15th, 2019. Everybody, please stand for the pledge of allegiance. Raise your right hand over your heart.
A pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
Now for the award announcements.
We would like to invite everyone to attend our next basketball game on Saturday at the Hammerick Center. We play at 12 o'clock, then again at 1 o'clock. I hope you can attend. We are celebrating Black History this month. Stay tuned for a special sentiment on Black History.
This is our royal announcements.
Black History Month is so important to me because it shines a light on something so great, a culture, you know, a whole race, and I really appreciate that.
We need to know what our ancestors did back then for us and why we have the right to have goals and to achieve those goals.
I dream that everyone, including myself, will find their purpose in life.
My dream for myself is to become the first African-American female president.
My dream for myself is to continue to achieve my goals and to strive to do my best.
The dream I have for myself is to do better than my parents and to diminish every negative stereotype targeted at young African-American males.
To become a professional singer and help many people in life by inspiring them with my music.
Become an engineer and programmer to change the world.
My dream is to be a good person when I grow up.
There's still a lot of things that we can learn from it. Even today, African-Americans are still continuing to make history.
Hello, my name is Latoya. I'm here at the Wildcat Cafe. Today, the lunch is macaroni beef casserole. I hope you have a great day.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout. Come on now, don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, yeah, yeah.
I hope you had a rolling day.
Remember, R is for respect.
O is for ownership.
A is for attitude.
R is for responsibility.
Now let's get Woodland, Wildcats.
Right.